sign sa Batangas na Batangas-Tanduay na we'll be playing hard pa rin. In preparation namin is every four sigay nag-double lang ako. Nag-double lang ako sa mga ginagawa namin. And I added some spice like bomb balanza expo for my duet player and I think for my Kia in Napolubia. And then I added Lucas Tabarda saka si San Vicente and then James Jason Opiso. And then yung core yung pala. Well, I expect those guys to, you know, to give energy talaga. And, you know, para mahawa yung mga other players pa. Diba? Yun yung talagang ano, nakita ko sa kanila. Yung maitutulong nila. Kasi nung ako yung tipong coach na, ano na kami, short not sweet yung tawagin. So, ang ginagawa ko ngayon, short not sweet pa rin din, I added a little bit of, you know, conditioning kasi nga, medyo kailang kami sa conditioning namin. And then, after that, nagdun yung mga ice ba, yung kailangan din ng pahingan ng players. Yun yung gagawin ko kasi nga, long season, kailangan mapagandaan ko yung health nila. First of all, to defend the title, then to keep my players, my team healthy, and of course, to help, what do you call this, to promote the league also. Siyempre, yan ang importante. Kasi we expect the Batangas to win. Every game will be more prepared and excited. But of course, yung sa mga lumang teams, siyempre, nandiyan yung Mutilupa, di ba? Runner-up, and then nandiyan yung Bulacan. And of course, Venezuela. Well, actually, lahat naman yung lumakas na. And then, yung sa mga new teams, I think, Mataan, San Juan, Mandaluyong, and Manila are tough team also. So, nakita ko sa roster nila. But, sabi ko, every game kami, we gotta prepare for that. Rest assured. So, well, siguro, para sa akin, deeper bench, and meron naman kami special assignment for Parks and whoever is the star player of the guys. Pero yun nga, as I've said, ang labang ko is family kami and yung team namin medyo recorders, may kamarado rin na lalo pa namin katulogan. And for the new players, I just ask them to work more harder. Hindi ko masasabing low player kasi para sa akin, they're part of the champion team na. Well, yung program din na is sa practice pa lang. We have to be, you know, seryosohin natin. Siyempre, hindi na dyan. Yung commitment nila para maayos yun. Kasi ako naniniwala, mag-start yung practice na pala. Mag-start yung practice. Kasi kung sa mga nag-practice mo, madadalo nyo sa game. That will be very helpful for the team. Sa Batangas is more exciting team, most hardworking, diba? Tsaka mas competitive pa kami, sigurado.